and think why this thing happened. But for me, what is good that God took her. Now you may say what she did in her lifespan, that she was 82 years in this world. Because from the time I knew her, that means now more than 20 years, she was not able to speak much. But all the time she was sitting on this mountain. What I saw is that every time, whenever she is free or whenever she was not working, giving very few times she was working. But she used to pray. She used to pray only. And I believe that she was going through that suffering, that pain, and saying rosary, but God had chosen her to that noble work, that spiritual work, that you go through the pain, and your pain and prayer will heal so many people. So today who we are standing here is only because of the blessing and prayer of this lady. Somewhere, for each one of us gathered here, she has suffered. She was praying. Every stain she has gone is somewhere have blessed each one of us. Believe that. Very few people are chosen for this mission.